into a group of individuals, you start feeling slightly nervous and anxious. Your stomach may turn a little bit. You may break out into a little bit of sweat.
What he's describing is social anxiety, which is common to have when you're in a new place.
But definitely is not fun and is discomforting.
Beyond that, the American Psychiatric Organization says about 7% of the population suffers from social anxiety disorder.
In that case, the symptoms are much more intensified. You feel as if you're going to do something or say something that is just going to embarrass you beyond belief.
But even the regular anxiety many of us face can get worse during the holidays. One of the first ways to lessen the nervousness,
you may want to pick and choose a little bit so that you're not putting yourself in those situations over and over again.
Another way is to establish a comfort spot.
So it may mean stepping away from the group of people and getting closer to maybe somebody you know.
He says it's important to pay attention to your symptoms.
If you're feeling nervous, anxious, maybe a little short of breath, take that break. Go use the restroom. Go outside. Get a few breaths of air.
He says you can leave when you feel like you need to, but he does recommend giving yourself time to get over the worst of the anxiety when you arrive.
And between the breathing and talking to yourself and being close to somebody that you may know, bring it down to a level where you can enjoy the evening.
Oliviana Kelmes, WBRC, Fox 6 News, on your side.